time. 58 total strikes have landed for Max Blessed Holloway. Strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment.
It was right hand after right hand after
for the opponent saw it coming. So a big, big win for him here tonight. Another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything.
For the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for. About for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 39 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by...